Hey, Mr. Bill, what are you doing?
Nothing much, Mr. Hands. I'm waiting for my favorite TV show to come on. I'm really bored. Oh!
Well, I know what we could do to pass the time.
What's that, Mr. Hands?
How about I tell you a story?
Story, yay! Yay! I love stories!
Good, here, hold this for me.
Can't hold that, no!
This one is a Greek story called the Odyssey.
I never heard that one before, Mr. Hands. Tell me more!
Well, there was this guy named Odysseus, and he fought in this great war.
With guns and stuff, Mr. Hands?
No, Mr. Bill. With weapons like Sluggo has.
Oh no, he's gonna be mean to me! Oh no!
Oh no, Mr. Bill. Sluggo just wants you to know how people fought in ancient times. Look, I won too.
Well, that's not so bad! Oh no!
Sometime after that war, he was trapped on an island with a goddess named Calypso for 7 whole years.
What could they possibly do for 7 years on an island, Mr. Hands? Oh!
Well, all I could do was have lots and lots of sex.
Ooh! And what, Mr. Hands?
Well, then the Greek god Zeus sent the messenger Hermes to command Calypso to let Odysseus go.
No more sex! Yay! Yay!
Quiet, Mr. Bill, but we'll get to that. Next, he went on a raft.
Ooh! I love sailing! Yay! Yay!
You see, Mr. Bill, the trip was a little rocky because Poseidon, the god of water, was angered at Odysseus.
I can't swim!
Earlier in his life, Odysseus did something really bad to Poseidon's Cyclops' son.
What, Mr. Hands?
First, Odysseus was shut in a cave. Like this.
Oh! Oh, what are you doing? Oh, no! I can't stand here! No! No! No!
Do you know how he got out of the cave, Mr. Bill?
How, Mr. Hands?
Well, he did something like this.
No, no, no!
After he escaped from the Cyclops, he stayed with the Master of Winds, which gave him a big bag of all the winds so he could return home.
Hey, hey! Then what happened, Mr. Hands?
Well, while he was asleep, his foolish crew opened the bag of winds while he was asleep. And it was kind of like this.
Wait, no!
After that, he set sail again, but gets attacked by sirens and a vicious monster called the Scalia. Then has to avoid a deadly whirlpool.
Oh, what are you doing? What are you doing? Oh. Oh, no, 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 no.
And that's how he finally washes up on Calypso's island.
What happens after he leaves the island, Mr. Hands?
Well, he eventually washes up on another island and meets another woman.
What happens now?
Well, she takes half of the crew.
Hey there, Spot!
And she turns them into pigs. Then he decided to stay there for 3 more years.
To have more sex?
That's right, Mr. Bill.
Oh, yay! Yay! He's my hero! Yay! How does it end, Mr. Hands?
Finally, he goes home and kills all the people that were courting his wife. Kind of like this.
Oh, no! 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 No!